Dreaming of the stars on high that speak to me in secret sighs, drifting on a breeze. Only I can feel and hear. Could it be the same?
They say that wicked creatures prowl the road along this beautiful riverbank, but nobody's ever seen one. I once asked a man why. He simply replied,
Because anybody who happens upon one is promptly eaten.
But it is long since anyone has met such a fate. For nowadays, people take another route, far away from the spooky old road. Only we walk the old way now. Travelers in crystal caravans.
Thank you.
As a child, I once asked my mother, "Where did I come from?" She answered, "Why, we all sprouted from the mushroom forest, of course." Nightmares soon haunted my sleep. I dreamt that I was lost among the toadstools. I awoke in tears. Felt the warmth of my mother's embrace as she comforted me. It is something I still remember to this day.
Thank you.
Grandfather of my grandfather's grandfather was still a child. No one in this land could challenge the might of the Liltis. They forged weapons of iron to bring the world under their dominion. But eventually, the mine was exhausted, and the Liltis' unstoppable conquest ground to a halt. The Liltis' ambition vanished along with the iron. They abandoned the mine, where monsters now thrive. Thank you.
Thank you.